Life comes down to love and regret. And my only regret was I did not explore being an artist. I don't understand. She says, you're not an artist. She says, because you can't draw. My healing journey was through my art and doing art journaling and making
Just
things.
my
And
heart
filled up with so much love. Like, Ellie, I can't even describe it, you know?
Wow.
That's all I want is to inspire as many people as I can while I'm here on Earth School.